Welcome to Star Wars Battlefront 2 Livestream. And yes, we're going to do the entire Rise of the Empire. I'm going to complete them all. Here we go. Single player. Okay, let's see where we left off. Oh, we have the trying up loose ends on Mustafar. We attacked the droids on space on Mustafar. Now we're gonna kill all the droids. Here we go. Stormtroopers versus Separatist battle droids.
We'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar. It was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up, and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war, and we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
Here we go, folks.
All right, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS. Eventually we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory. But for now, we need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility. Move them out. Take control of the lava observation.
Kill those battle droids! Okay, I'm a scout man. Headshot. And I was doing very good with my sniper skills. Jet Trooper! Alright, men, let's do it. Capture this command post.
Take control of the walkway.
Watch out for snipers!
Keep moving!
Move! Sniper spotted, it's your car!
Side. Turn around. And stay down.
place to make a stand. Capture it!
Got killed by a battle droid. Ow! That hurt. Ow!
Today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Yeah. Alright, come with me. I'll take care of this droid. Careful of the lava. Auto curve offline. Imperial officer, let's go. Be careful of the lava. I lost my men.
Fall back to the collection base and watch the fireworks.
Gino shit! The fuck? CIS Rebellion. Camino. That's where he headed. Oh yeah, that's right. Boba Fett's gonna lead the army.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino cloning center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Target the trooper!
Shut up! Oh my god!
We ran out of reserves! Those clothes are better than what we thought!
Sober one.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino cloning center. Priority with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Samples? How are you going to find those DNA samples for troops? Boba Fett can do. Don't look at those troopers. Quietly.
That's another one.
evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
Alright, time for the Death Star.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot.
Oh. We're gonna hunt rebels now?
Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Imperial Scouts.
Oh,
shit. Ow! I got killed by a Wookiee.
Control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Rebels.
Watch your flanks.
Slow down.
Hangar 85G, and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Get the Rambo!
The survivor Jedi. It's not Cal Kestis. Bernos Putus Massa.
By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Objective is the comm center just beyond this hangar.
Lead on.
Gotcha, Wookiee. Go here. Remember.
underway, we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Go, man. Move it.
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Get the rebel! Take out the Wookiee!
Gotcha. Took care of him.
Squash this guy.
Got some, thank you. I'll go that way.
Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Don't get up! Star Trooper!
We're gonna find those data banks. I just ignore the sniper.
Thank you.
way. Get the rebels!
Take that, Foster. Bye. Hurry. Capture the hangar.
He's coming around.
Ignore that sniper.
It will lead it to someone who does.
Leia Organa has the plans.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been...
I gotta restart that. I gotta watch the cutscene from what that clone narrator said.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans for Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador
to safety. I remember that scene. That scene was so cool. Vader's almost coming.
Head to the tech room.
My master.
Squash the scum.
It's Vader.
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Yeah.
tech room terminal. Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
I see her.
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
He's dead. And kidnapped. Okay, let's do the space battle.
When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for kickoff!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Now we are here! All hands!
That was ridiculous. I gotta try again.
Attention! All second stage pilots, on deck!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Leave the bomber. Careful, there's a recon bomber.
suit fire.
The rebels are attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them.
Yeah, there we go.
Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Gotta clear those fighters.
Radar not operational. Switching to manual. Trying to make the rest of us look bad.
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Take down that fighter!
Fighters,
beating up on you.
Bomber,
on your tail! reinforcements. Repeat. Scramble for reinforcements.
The enemy is not on.
Almost got those turrets.
Radar non-operational.
do that.
The rebel engines are still active. Our vengeance has been denied.
Skip that.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
It's stone fountain. Got it. That was not supposed to happen. Ow! Stop it! Also, I'm getting a tank. Reflecting pool. I see the reflecting pool. Stupid Wookiee. They always keep shooting at me. I always keep dying every single time. Come on. I was using a laser shock on him. Are you kidding me? This is bullcrap! Are you kidding me? This is bullshit. than that one. Barrel roll. Okay, I'm in.
Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
We won. Hoth! We're going to Hoth! To end the rebels.
No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
Here we go.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out. Great shooting!
Command post is ours.
Nice work, men. Now let's capture their forward bunker.
It's a sniper!
I captured the bunker. Very good, my health. Thank you, guys. Ow, I died. one down. Walker. Alright, here we go. Target, maximum firepower. Maximum firepower. Side. Can't go that way. We gotta go the other way to Echo Base. Those tauntauns. Died. Alright, let's go. Get in. I see them. Completed it all. Finally done. Rise of the Empire is done. Completed.